Thank you. Thank you. fifth favorite piece.
Here we go.
It is called Arabesque. It is widely favored by all students, not as much the directors. I wagered with these students for quite some time. I like to play a lot of music, and at one point I think they did ask me, what actually are we playing on the concert? I think that right now they still have about 10 pieces we probably can still do at some level. I made some wagers with them that we would play this piece if they worked hard on their stuff. I do want to also recognize, we had seniors in all the groups, but I also want to definitely recognize, we have a lot of seniors in this group. If you're a senior, would you raise your hand in all of the groups? And I think if COVID taught me nothing else was that is to never take for granted an opportunity to perform, to make music with your peers and your students. We really enjoyed working together most days, I think, and I definitely learned from them, and I hope they learned a few things from me. This last tune is surround sound at the beginning. Adjust your pacemakers if you need to. But we will close out tonight. Thank you so much for coming. Hope to see you at Spring Camp next week, at the Brass and Sass, and all the things, as well as our worst night of May 23rd. So last but not least, when Ensemble performing Arabesque. Thank you.